guys wanted to see this put back away, so I'll do an opening and closing video. Open it like that. There are some pegs in there, but I'm not going to peg it down. And to close it, you just got to pull these two top parts together, grab the bottoms, and then find which side has the stretchy part. Put that on the ground. Just push it down, and then you fold one of these on top of the other one. Get the stretchy part.